Today, the search engine Google is showing a doodle for the 90th anniversary of the first demonstration of television. On 26 January 1926, the TV inventor John Logie Baird had showed first public demonstration of his mechanical television for the members of the Royal Institution and a reporter from the Times in his laboratory at London. Mechanical television or mechanical scan television is a television system that relies on a mechanical scanning device such as a rotating disc with holes in it or a rotating mirror to scan the scene and generate the video signal, and a similar mechanical device at the receiver to display the picture. This contrasts with modern television technology, which uses electronic scanning methods. During the first TV demo, the visitors were shown a transmitting machine consisting of a large wooden revolving disc containing lenses, behind which was a revolving shutter and a light-sensitive cell. It was explained that by means of the shutter and lens disc, an image of articles or persons standing in front of the machine could be made to pass over the light-sensitive cell at high speed. The current in the cell varies in proportion to the light falling on it, and this varying current is transmitted to a receiver where it controls a light behind an optical arrangement similar to that at the sending end. By this means, a point of light is caused to traverse a ground glass screen. The light is dim at the shadows and bright at the highlights, and crosses the screen so rapidly that the whole image appears simultaneously to the eyes. Mechanical scanning methods were used in the earliest television systems in 1920s and 1930s. By late 1920s, many radio stations were broadcasting experimental television programs using mechanical systems. However, the technology never produced high enough quality images to become popular with the public. Mechanical scan systems were largely superseded by electronic scan technology in the late 1930s, which was used in the first commercially successful television broadcast, which began in the late 1940s. J. L. Baird's early technological successes and his role in the practical introduction of broadcast television for home entertainment have earned him a prominent place in television's history.